So how do we get from home to the ballroom?
Freddy, can ask my husband. I think he knows where to find the ballroom faster. Let's ask him. Hey, Rockstar Freddy, my love, do you know where we can find the passage to the Dark Deception Ballroom is?
I'm thinking, do you give me a moment? So I looked it up. There's a ball pit, but we don't just have ball pits and money golf in the Daker, so there's a passage in the BV song.
So we're going into the ball pit to the ballroom. Here it is, ready to gel then.
This must be the place. Freddy, this is easy. Look, there's a symbol of you, Charles and me. Let's go in then. Freddy, take yours. Charles, take yours and I'll take mine. Good luck.
Freddy, be careful. Darth Vader is there.
Who? Hello, Fespier. We meet again. Do you know who I am or what I used to be?
Oh no, I don't know who you were or who you used to be. I'm looking for my son Gregory and my grandson Shine is known as Golden Freddy. Where are they?
I'll give you a hint. I'm one of Rockstar Freddy's band members. Who am I, Freddy?
I'm Anakin Skywalker, Rockstar Bonnie.
Nobody tells me that anymore. I am Darth Vader, or should I say, Darth Trap. You better stop running because I am coming to kill you.
Okay, Freddy, this is pretty careful there. You see, you don't go left, go right, go straight, go to bed, right again, that's it. You can put a lot of issues around.
Freddy, I need your help. Come on, where are you? No!
Your fast watch should still work, though.
Dad, you're here.
Hurry, Grandfather. Get us loose so that I can get the ring, and the gem or whatever it is, and get out of here.
You're not taking them anywhere. You did not want to mess with me, ruin me, or what handsome me, why? Because I become a creature that you never want to have in your life, my very own.
That's right, form.
I know you're a glamorous Freddy Ruin Freddy, but a terrible father figure. That monster right there about to kill you is my true father, your dead Ruin Freddy. Oh, Dad, I missed you.
I miss you too, my boys. Now let's get out of here before. Hey, never mind.